ARIS Commander 2015 provides three default workspaces that we see here. However, depending on the type of work that we have to do, it can be required to customize the workspace to suit better the needs for specific activities such as electricity, architecture, structure, etc. For example, when we select the workspace 3D modeling, the program will give priority to tools that will allow us to work in 3D. By using the option Drafting and Annotation, we are prioritizing the 2D tools. We can also return to the classic look without ribbon, but with drop-down menus and toolbars. But how do we create a customized workspace? For this, let's go to the Manage tab and select the Interface command. Among the options on the left of the dialog, choose Profiles UI. We now see the three workspaces that we have seen before. This arrow here indicates the current workspace. To create a new workspace, you click here. Now select, right-click, and choose a name. We create another space and assign a name to it with Rename. Press OK. Our new workspaces are now listed. Select Electrical. What happened? You can see we have lost most of the user interface and therefore have no ribbon, menu or toolbar to access commands. This is because we have not assigned yet any item to the workspace. But this is not a problem. Thanks to the command line, we can write UI Profile. This allows us to return to this dialog box. Now we can activate another workspace by double-clicking in the Activate column. Press Apply to change to another workspace. Now let's return to Electrical. Double-click to make it active. Open the drop-down Ribbon tabs, where we note that there is a series of tabs that correspond to each workspace. All we have to do is to assign to this new workspace what should be included. Let's therefore click on this button, which opens a browser with different options. For example, let's drag the tabs Home 2D, Annotate, and Constraints. Into the workspace structure, we add Home 2D and Insert 2D. So, to summarize, we can create a new workspace with this button. The Ribbon Tabs section helps us to assign tabs to the workspace. These tabs were configured before and can be chosen from the list displayed in the Ribbon Tab Explorer. The same can be done with the menus. As you can see, they are currently only activated in the workspace Classic Default, but we can also incorporate them into our custom workspaces. We drag the menus we like, and here we will add the Dimension menu. The same can be said for the toolbars, which are also currently only activated in the space Classic Default. In the Elements section, we can find the status bar, the command line, the properties palette, and other UI elements. As an example, we can add the parameters palette to the electrical workspace and do the same for the structure one. When checking the options, we see that here we missed one. It is the quick access bar. Let's activate it also for our custom spaces. Press OK. I press Enter to run the last command again and compare what we can see on the screen with the options we have activated. Let's click here. First of all, we can check that the electrical workspace is activated. as indicated up here. For the quick access bar, which can be seen here, we see that it is activated for this workspace. In the Ribbon Tabs section, we see the tabs Home 2D, Annotate, and Constraints, which is what you can see here. For menus, we defined that we only wanted the File menu. We can find it here. In Toolbars, for Electrical, we have not assigned any, which explains why nothing is displayed. In the Elements section, we see that for the workspace Electrical, we have activated the Parameters palette, which is the one we can find here. As a result, following these steps, we can set up and customize any workspace. If you want to learn more about the customization of ARIS Commander 2015's user interface, do not hesitate to visit our Help section by using this button or pressing F1 or using this other button here. Thanks for listening and don't miss our free trial of ARIS Commander 2015 on our website graber.com.